some berries.
You don't know if it's not for you.
I got them.
How did you
get them? I got the berries.
I figured.
Let me get some wood. Hold down triangle.
I didn't give me the option to.
I got the berries before you. It doesn't matter. It's not like we're in together on shit.
Fuck you, I got clothes.
You won't get the clothes. Change your body. I'm gathering the seaweed.
I'm not trying to gather them.
It's my old self. It's looking like they're thirsty. Be careful what you drink. You want to make sure it's fresh water. Clean water. If you drink seawater, it'll actually fuck you up. Hold down the triangle. There you go. There's a little thing down there that says you want to put that. Oh, you want to put your torch away, press the left on the D-pad. And you can pull it out whenever you feel like it. It's still right in your hand.
Damn, I gathered all those berries
back then. Damn right you did. Those some fast little hands.
Take
the nap. Oh my god, please don't.
What?
Are you serious?
I didn't know
I was with you. Please. Please stop. You're gonna take us out of the area already.
Okay, I'll be back. I didn't know I couldn't just take a nap.
No, but the thing is, like, you don't know. You haven't talked to that dude yet. So you don't know that
he's...
The
last time he was stabbed
at that thing. God, playing with you is so fucking weird.
Why?
Alright, so we need to get weapons. Come over here. Hold on the light, Kimmy. Alright, we're gonna go over here and we're gonna get fucked up by some wild animals. This is what you do.
Oh my god, you're being attacked by something that was in my fucking hair up at the top of your screen.
Alright, I got a machete. Come here, hey, wait. You're good, like, get yourself killed.
Oh.
What do you want?
I don't know what any of the other things are. I guess a club? I don't know.
This does 16 damage. This does 16 damage with 14 impact, 20 impact.
Mm-hmm.
Club's pretty good.
Mm-hmm,
club. Can't make the club. Fuck. Why can't I make the club? Oh. I made the club. Wow, we're actually a pretty good team. Who's that hiding? I got bit.
Check it. I don't know if I can get
a little bit. Oh my god, please don't go running off and getting into another fucking encounter immediately.
Oh, there's here.
I found a hat. It looks like a piece of shit on my head.
What is that?
That's a dude. Oh, that is a hyena chasing after you. Holy shit. We fucked him up. We're like bandits.
I legitimately thought it was a duck. I thought it was like a swan in the water. I was like, what's that? It's a swan in the water.
You
okay.
Like my shit hat?
I really am an old, blind woman. What? Wait, what? Look at the swan!
I look like a poor person.
What are you trying to, like, hide your age? Like, just look at my fit the old man body.
I'm gonna die.
Why are you gonna die?
I took a lot of hits.
Did I take any hits?
No, they were mostly focused on me. Gotta cook those berries. Alright, what was it, my thingy? What was my shit hat? Some boots.
What's that?
I got shit hat in the boot. Yeah, there's something weird about this game. I don't know why there's 4,000 times the size of normal objects in it, but that's the thing that happens here now. By the way, just so you know, starfish are bigger than your fucking house. You're going to the beginning.
Mm-hmm.
How did you get over there?
I don't know.
Get over here. Damn it, Kim.
I got lost.
Always getting lost. See my torch. Go towards the light, dear.
We should name ourselves Eleanor and what's his face for me, crazy guys.
Alright, I'm gonna say hello to this dude, then we're gonna go and take a nap.
Hey there. You'll catch a cold if you wander around without any clothes.
Sorry, my wife stole my clothes.
We're not far from home. You can see the light. He's a Kazite.
You know
go ahead and sleep in one of the extra bedrolls.
Sure. You want to move your little thingy over to whatever. You can do like four, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna guard us for two. And I'm gonna repair things for one. When you're done, you press confirm. I shouldn't have chosen this game. This game's garbage. Garbage. Unconsciousness comes quickly and you dream of being ensnared in something. What? With a yelp, you jump out of your bed. Damn it, Kim! Relief floods you as you recognize where you are. You are back in your old bed at home. The lighthouse is a scenario. Zan must have brought you back to your family lighthouse. He carried two old people on his shoulders. Only your aching body tells you that the shipwreck you suffered was not a nightmare, and that you're old.
Where'd you leave it?
On the table.
Oh,
strong pleasure to you to invite you, Archie.
Quite a journey. I'm just gonna play the entire game at this speed. Old man speed. Got a little shake to it too. Since my wife took the backpack, I'll keep the lid. Actual food, don't make any waste food. If you get food waste, then you can ruin the supplies. Oh my god, you're taking everything out of the kitchen.
Rise and shine, trog spawn. You think you can nip off for 4 months and not pay what you owe the tribe?
A blood price is sacred. You can't just shrug off that responsibility.
Don't you yell at my wife!
If I don't see the money from you by the time I count to 10, you'll regret you ever came home!
Try me, bitch.
Is this for me to answer?
I just woke up from a shipwreck. How hard will you? Or, you know I can't pay it all.
Yeah, you were on that ship too, weren't you? How many lives must your family be responsible for destroying before enough is enough?
Stop yelling at my wife. This doesn't change the fact that I have no money right now and can't pay you. Stop this right now. You're being unreasonable.
If you can't make the payments you missed, we will seize your home!
Why you end up taking the home?
Enough of this! 12 people are dead. Stop this shameful behavior at once.
I'm not a part of this. I gotta go. I was just a booty call.
To threaten someone like this while the lost lives are still fresh is an insult to their memory.
But, Chamber Lady Aberdeen.
Let me leave.
I said that is enough.
You're enough.
If you want to resume discussions after the mourning period, feel free. Oliel, see these people off, would you?
On our death.
You heard, Mother. Away with you, or I will personally see to it that you get double shifts of guard duty.
Double shifts on guard duty?
I'm sorry that was the first thing you woke up to. Please forgive them. Many of them have lost family and are not thinking straight.
I lost my shoes.
If I could do more, I would. The most I can do for you is declare a mourning period and buy you a little time. That gives you a few days to pay back the money. Either gather the money or earn a tribal favor, and they won't be able to touch you.
Touch me.
Once you can make the payment, come see me. Please find a way to make it work.
All these old biddies want the silver fox. Archibald, thank you. I can't possibly accomplish that. I need more time. This blood price is unfair. I can't hold me responsible for things that are not under my control. And
That does seem like your most effective option, dangerous as it is. Never forget, no one is an orphan in Cierzo. Do not hesitate to ask the rest of the tribe for survival advice. If you can do a great deed for someone in Cierzo, we will owe you a tribal favor. Once you're ready to leave Cierzo, speak with Burak, the Gate Warden.
He will judge whether or not you're prepared to face the outside world.
Remember, you only have a few days.
She knows
May your ancestors watch over you.
Ooh, what's going on with my arm? What's going on with my arm?
Or what?
Or else. Well,
I don't know what to
say.
I
want
to hear.
Look at that arm. The lantern's inside my armpit.
You don't
say hey. I see. Remember, Kim, you only have 5 days, Kimmy, to pay the 150 silver you showed me proof you have earned a travel favor. Your ancestors watch over. So we have to get 150 silver or have tribal favor. And I'm not gonna get tribal favor, so we'll just do it. We get tribal favors. Attack and fight our way. You don't want to wear the dress?
No.
on it with the ooh. Yeah, do that. Do the same thing you did, but on the dress. Because now you're a naked old lady and it's gross. Now you have a nice old lady dress. Why did it randomly give you a dress? This thing randomly gives out items.
Why is my leg? What is happening?
I don't know, but it gave you the funniest fucking thing.
Why am I walking so... What, am I on my knees?
Oh, you're walking slow because your pouch is overfull. You've been picking up too much shit.
I think I do something. Why am I on my knees, like,
crouching? Because you're full. You've got too much shit. Oh my god, the amount of shit you got.
Is there something you need?
Yes. fuck the needle. You can't cook the raw meat, so. Flint. Fuck the seaweed. This game actually does have consequences for that kind of shit. Although it would be funny to see two old people try to rob someone. Fuck up royally and everyone kills us. I'm gonna go get water skin.
Where'd you go?
I'm getting a water skin. You want water, good water over here. I'm sorry, folks. My wife's lost again. Honey, did you eat your wormwood this morning? Honey, follow the light. Follow the light, honey. Oh, fuck. Folks, she's off her meds. Go, run! Thank you. that teaches you how to make a hat. If you want to, actually, it's probably better than what we currently have. But we need leather to do it. In both positions. Take a nap for no fucking reason. I found some bread. All drops in this game are random. Oh, you already did the jump.
I got my head in.
You got a hat. You want to support that old lady wig? Ooh, how to cook jam. I'll trade you the recipe for cooking jam for a hat. No, you're going to learn how to do it. Fight. Got him. Jesus Christ. Fucking horrifying. Got a spear on him. He's not alone. We should probably not go rushing around. So, you want to get some tribal favor? Danger, going forward will strand you in the wilderness until you make your way back to the village. So we're basically going on a suicide mission right now. That's okay. I know how to get us back. Have to do as I say. Do not attack a fucking thing. We are running.
Is there a way to run faster?
Hold down this little thing at the top.
Why does it say exit? Do I have to press that?
Yes. But I almost want you to like stay at the cave door.
At the top or the trigger?
The top. If you hold that, you'll run. If you double smash it, you'll dodge. Like, roll. Chersonis. Chersonese. Body has needs. Eat food, drink water, and fuck in a tent. Okay, turn off our light. Go into sneaky mode. Press the circle. attacked. And with the bandage that I stole from somebody's house, I'm gonna save his life. And he's gonna be forever grateful. And oh my god. There's some crabs out here who shoot lightning and will just kill you. And we are not leveled up enough to do any of this shit. And that's the crab right there. Do you see it? On my screen. I'm gonna try not to say hello to them. We don't have a choice. We gotta get there before it gets to him. We gotta make sure he doesn't come towards us. If he does, we run the fuck away. He's coming towards us. Oh, coming towards us. Run the fuck away. Don't let him see you. Not a chance. He's gonna run. I have advantages, so just stay back.
I can't. I can't move. A pistol shrimp got me. I can feel it working. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thanks a bunch. Ow. I don't think I'm fit to run back home just yet.
Okay, run. We just got ourselves tribal favor. Snuck through the game. Like, broke out of it. Beautiful. It is beautiful. Okay. We're gonna get back to town. Oh, fuck. You lock on and then move around. That's stabbing. The way you were doing before, you were just wildly swinging and missing every shot. Oh my god, this has never happened to me. So we got dragged off to the hyena den. Hey, we got a fishing rod though. They've drug us over here so that we can be eaten later. Oh god. This is like legit never happened to me.
I think my pain started increasing.
What do you want to do?
What time is it?
It's done.
Alright, can we play till like 1 and then do you mind bringing your laptop upstairs?
It is 1.
It's almost 1.
It's 12:52.
Can you bring your laptop upstairs?
Yeah.
Thanks, baby. I keep reasoning to myself, like, all the reasons why it's good, but I can't help feel sad that I don't feel pregnant anymore. I don't feel that little round little presence in my belly.
I guess it makes sense.
Yeah. It is sad, but there will be another one. Hopefully when the apocalypse doesn't go wrong.
Oh my god.
Are you kidding me?
The apocalypse is currently going on. God damn it, Kim! I died again, Kim! Fucking lock onto it, you're just wasting stamina! I told you, you hit down the right joystick.
Fucking hard.
Motherfucking hyenas!
Tell me what joystick. Don't say lock onto it. Like, I
clearly
don't remember.
I told you the joystick earlier.
Clearly don't remember.
Well, we can go through the tutorial if you want.
Oh, no, I can't even read it.
Yeah, I know. It's meant for computers. That's the problem with all this cross-platforming bullshit. Everyone's like, but I want to play the PC games on my PlayStation, and then I can't tell what is supposed to be a PC game or not when I go to download it. You can't stand anymore. The very act of breathing is becoming difficult. Pain racks your body as your consciousness fades. You awaken to the sight of a huntress from Cesario pounding water into your mouth. I hope that's water. Leaning on her, you manage to hobble back to Cesario, more dead than alive. She refuses payment and leaves you with a firm pat on your ass. Pah! It says shoulder, but I think ass is funnier. Are you barking into me? What's happening? Oh wow, you were fucked up. You're like bleeding. Did we ever get to save our... Oh no! This is the first time this has ever gone this bad. We didn't even walk away with our favor.
Why?
Because gave us for saving his life. We did all that for nothing.
Okay, I'm gonna go up there.
That literally killed us.
Granny's
I'll try to save their lives. I'm gonna beat the shit out of them.
Like, I know he even bothered
me. Look at us, we're like, barely alive. I did it. I got favor. Archibald, you crazy old man, you didn't get a favor. How would you have gotten a favor?
Well, it's not even fucking you who needs a favor. It's me, my broke ass, okay?
We snuck on down through the kobold caves. Never would have happened. We killed all the kobolds.
Like,
yeah, I don't think so. Yeah, I don't think so. And then we leapt down to the coast and we hid from the crabmen and saved a dangerous
well,
man.
Well, did we get a fishing rod?
I have a fishing rod.
Little fish, I fucking guess.
We can go fish.
We will only stop leaving.
But I'm pretty beat up too. You're like really fucked up. You have like open wounds. And we don't really have anything that can heal you. We're like destitute. Fucking homeless old people. I think the lady's in here. I'm gonna see if I can like convince her that we did something. We totally did it, I swear. The man's in the town, go ask him. May I present my wife, the crazy axe wielding lady?
Greetings. How go your efforts?
Oh, God, no. It didn't count. None of it counted. It should have counted. And you're
listen
thirsty.
Well.
Oh, fuck.
Listen well, you don't tell me anything.
There's supposed to be a dude that's supposed to help us, blah, blah, blah. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter, we're dying anyway.
There we go.
That was a fun journey. Come here, baby. Give me a smooch before we die. In my old man helmet.
Where are you?
Look at this panting old man. You're bleeding all over the place. Oh, this was quite a tale that we can't tell our grandchildren because we won't be around for it. Oh, good. That was enjoyable.
That was funny.
We can still make it.